going, Dennis?
Okay. Merlin was a magician with magic powers, like all magicians have. He could appear or disappear himself or things. With his eyes, he could explode stones or a building. And he could disappear himself and appear himself at another place.
He could make himself. Yeah, he could make himself appear and disappear. Repeat.
He could make himself appear and disappear. Can I continue?
Please do.
Okay, Merlin had done he had said something with Uther to give him Excalibur, and Uther's promise was to give Merlin his firstborn child to get the sword. It was his own of honor, his word of honor. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, we can go to the next. When his firstborn child was born, Merlin came to get it. Uther gave it to him, and Uther's wife was very sad, and she was telling, oh no, she was saying him a fool.
She called him a fool.
Yes, she called him a fool. So then Merlin got the child, the baby, and got away. So because Uther, I think that he understood his mistake. He didn't want the sword, so he went into the forest. He put it into a rock.
Yeah, and then he put it into a rock, and then?
And then he put it into a rock. But while he was doing it, two thieves appeared before himself, behind himself.
Behind him, behind him.
Yes, and they wanted the sword. And because Uther didn't want to give it to them, he put it into the rock. So the thieves, then the thieves couldn't pull it out. Okay, thanks for the listening.
Well, what I can say and what I really noticed today, Adoni, was the fact that you have considerably improved your speaking skills, okay? Since the last time I can remember you, now you can speak much better.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. I thank you.
Okay, and Donis, you did that without following the plan that I had given you, okay? Which was quite original. No problem there. Yeah. I think it was pretty good too, because you did it completely on your own. And you talked very nicely about it. The only thing I would like you to do is, and this is for everybody, not only for Andonis, okay? I just would like you to make larger sentences and try to make them as correct as possible. Okay. I don't mind that you told the story in your own way. I thought that was great. Okay.